1 minute remaining. Just 1 minute. Seconds left in the session. Looking for a top three finish today. Nice move, you're up a place. You'll be able to use DRS when the conditions apply. DRS has been enabled. Looks like the car behind has a small amount of damage to his front wing. We don't think it's affecting his performance, so keep pushing. Should be pitting within the next 4 laps. You're in third. Next is one of the caterums. Faster in sector 2 than the car ahead. Sector 2, go for the pass. Remember to stay inside the white line or we'll get a penalty. Okay, times are looking good. You're matching race pace. Exit, exit now. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. Vern has just come into the pit lane. He's in the pits. Be aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel. Go now. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. You have a 4-second lead over the car behind. 4 seconds. Drive-through penalty for unsportsmanlike behaviour. There's nothing we can do about it now. Stay focused and pit in the next 3 laps. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track.